Hola, I'm Nelson Asensio. The day September 16th, the year 1965. An out-of-work mechanic went into a grocery store to buy candy for his son's birthday party. But the mechanic didn't have enough money to buy the sweet treats his kids craved, so he stole them instead. Shortly thereafter, the police caught up with him. But when they tried to bring him in, he ran. The police proceeded to chase the mechanic up a tree. The cops were desperate to get the mechanic down, so one officer grabbed a stick to gently persuade him. A new tradition was born. Unfortunately, the mechanic died later from head injuries. But he left us a fun-filled game called Piñata, which is to this day celebrated by children all over the world. So here's to you, Wilfredo Piñata.